Hello there, and welcome to another easy tutorial. Please like and subscribe for more, and if you need a tutorial on something, leave it in the comments. In today's tutorial, I will be showing you how to watch your CSGO 2 games again using Faceit. Start by signing in or making an account on Faceit and installing its client and anti-cheat client. Then click on VS in the left bottom corner and choose which of your matches you want to watch again. Next, click on Watch Demo. Your browser should open up and start a download. Once this download is complete, go to Downloads, extract it, rename it into something easy, and finally cut it. After that, open up your Steam library, right-click on CSGO 2, choose Manage and click on Browse Local Files. The CSGO 2 program files should open up. Now open up Game. After that, CSGO. And paste your demo file here. Finally, open up CSGO 2 and go to Console. Type in play demo space and the name of your demo file, and it should open up. Close your console and press Shift plus F2 once your video is loaded to play around a little with your video. Thanks for watching, and let me know which easy tutorial you want next.